if you're not a pure slasher, get out of this video. But if you have a, if you want to make a slasher and want to know how to play on him, this is for you. So I'm using a Vince Carter. All right. So what you gotta do is, you don't have to call an ISO, but I will. And then he's gonna set you a screen right there. Then you will want to switch him. Then you drive in, and then boom. That simple, cat.